substandard dad, but the only one I had, I grew up here in your evil scheming down the hall. But when I look at this thing, it makes me want to sing. Maybe you're not so bad a dad after all. At my first ever swim meet, you stepped on the other team's feet. At my recital, you clapped louder than you should. But when you taught me how to drive, we actually made it home alive. I guess it's possible not every part of you isn't good. I know at times I would cringe, like when you wore all that fringe and when you went out of your way to catch that foul ball. But this piece of plastic in my hand makes me finally understand. Maybe you're not so bad a dad.